I love video ministry. I love the whole creative process, the video editing, the directing, the whole way it comes together, the way it captures people's attention. I just love it. I think it's an awesome expression of our faith in God. And I've been doing this for years. And I've gone to different churches and I would take teams of people and we would do video ministry together. And it's been an awesome, awesome experience doing this. And I was looking over my archive and I realized I had over a year's contents worth of videos. Of all the years I've been doing it, if I were to upload them once a week, it would be a year's worth of material. So I decided, why don't I just do that? You know, I haven't done it before because I was always thinking, well, you know, I want people to go to the programs and everything. You know, if I upload them, if they know it's available online, they'll be less likely to show up to the church function. And so it's like, hey, if you want to watch the video ministry, you got to show up at church. That was always my mentality. But being that we're not actually going into church, and who knows how long that's going to be, I decided, why don't I just start uploading these right now? And a lot of these videos I may not ever use again. I may not, but the idea is, like, you know, it could go so far online and reach other people. Other people like yourself may want to use them in your ministry as a sermon illustration or something, or for your youth group to start a discussion. So I decided, let me take Thursdays as a throwback Thursday and upload a video that I've made in the past for your enjoyment and for your, maybe it can boost your thought process about God, and maybe it might be a benefit for somebody that you might share it with. So for this video, entitled Consumed, it's about a young man who's being consumed by the cares of this life. And it was a video I made with my youth group back when I was pastoring in Queens. And we had a youth ministry, a video ministry, where the people, we would get together and we would film every week these different projects. And so this was the final video that we showed for a series that we did over there called Your Direction, about young people finding their direction in life. So please enjoy this video entitled Consumed.